Having fun, Arnold?
I sure am.
I'm having a great time, too, kid. Arnold, you're like the son I always wanted.
Thanks.
Boy, excellent bathroom, Sammy. And I like the toilets shaped like dinosaur eggs.
Oh, those aren't the toilets. Those are the sinks.
If those are the sinks, then that means I washed my hands in the... So, what other crazy expensive stuff do you own, Sammy?
Well, I got a big house. Hey, what...
Thanks for having us, Sammy. I love your seashell toilet. Very comfortable.
That's not a toilet. That's a sink.
Well, don't go in there. Shotgun, Arnold. Okay, let's see what Grandma left. Oh, did you play the roast beef? Oh, some cheese.
I know what I have to do, Grandpa.
Right, you have to get a sack of money out of Sammy Redmond. After all, you saved that eccentric billionaire's life.
No, I have to try and get Sammy and Alan back together. It's so sad. They're father and son, and they don't get along at all.
Oh, what a wonderful altruistic plan, short man. And maybe after you get them together, Sammy will give you a sack of money.
They both seem like good people. Maybe I can find something that they both have in common.
Maybe what they have in common is they both want to give you a sack of money.
Grandpa.
I'm just kidding, Arnold. Sack of money.
I give up. I've tried everything. There's no way those two will ever get along.
Does this mean we're through with the eccentric billionaire and his disgruntled arty son?
No. Sammy invited me over to check out his new virtual laser hockey game.
Good. I've still got a shot at my sack of money.
Grandpa.
Arnold.
Grandpa.
Arnold. You're good.
Grandpa.
You're angry, Mr. Redmond.
I don't want any cream. I want my sack of money.